Huh? What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming.
It's an angel singing.
It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah! Screw this place!
Yeah! Let's get out of here!
Metal!
Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now, but I'm telling you, this is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high-quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks and booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Hey man, sorry, but
we got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you greasebags ruin it.
Guard!
Ryan!
Walk out!
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
We'll go sound the alarm!
Okay, dudes, don't worry. I have a plan.
Hey, did I say charge?
First time I heard metal.
Man, I have wanted to do that forever.
That's for killing Charlie, you bastard.
Whoa. Hey, okay. See how much ass you dudes kick when you band together like that? That's awesome! Now with just a little bit of practice, I bet I can turn you dudes into a well-oiled machine of death. You into it?
Yeah.
Okay, first, when I do this, it means you gotta follow me, okay? Okay, let's try it. You dudes are with me! That's what I'm talking about, okay? Roger. Now let's practice moving in formation.
Check.
Dude! Ah, man, I hate these
catching
guys.
Fire with all that stuff.
Alright, yeah. Damn it. Burned yourself and destroyed. Enjoy. Okay, now, opposite style. When I do this, it means don't follow me. Stay put, defend this hallowed ground, got it? Defend this pile of crap with your very lives. Okay, here we go.
Fortify this location.
Dude.
Check.
Really good, cool. You guys. Now that means stay put for real. I'm gonna go walk over there and I don't want anybody to follow me. Okay, I'm gonna turn around now. And if I see anyone following me, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Yes! You guys pass. For now. But now we gotta huddle up for the big finale.
Huddle up!
Gotcha.
Would you rather
Good job on that one.
Now this time we're gonna mix it up. I'll defend this area while you dudes go kick the shit out of that statue over there.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Okay, so when I do this, you go completely nut shit on whatever I'm pointing at, okay? Get ready? Go get him!
Got you, the bastard!
I got your dude. Balls and chins.
Lion White sucks.
Death to Lion White.
I hate statues.
Well done. I'm proud of you boys. But to build an army big enough to take on the real Lion White, we're gonna need some more dudes. We gotta bust all your fellow headbangers out of these stupid mines. What do you say? Are you with me?
Yeah! Metal!
Eviscerate! Nice work. Now let's go. No headbanger left behind.
Keep moving! Hey! No faith from the giant!
welcome.
Killed them all, don't you? Well, you forgot my favorites, my managers, the ones who keep all the other workers in line. The only two I know I can always count on. Fear and pain. I will grease my knuckles with your blood. This is our pit. We'd like you here. Ah. All guards, code red. Repeat.
There's too many.
What are we gonna do? We're gonna need another army.
Need help. We need like a million more guys.
I think we're gonna need to motivate some more dudes.
Check it away, Eddie.
Oh, crap. I never liked you guys.
No problem here that can't be cured with a spoon full of rat.
Huh? Whoa.
What the?
Yeah!
Yeah! Let's go!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah. Let's go! Yeah.
Hey, what took you guys so long?
This is awesome! We should have done this years ago! That was awesome!
Listen up! In honor of you guys, we're calling this new army Ironhead. With an E on the end, so people know we're not messing around.
Ironhead.
I like it.
I don't get it.
So let's get back to Bladehenge and get this army started!
Ironhead!